I'm actually pretty impressed with how this went. It matched the clouds pretty closely. Like you can see right here, here it was, the clouds that are generated by AI, and it matched it pretty dang closely with, well, it covered part of it up, but it still doesn't look too abnormal, which is pretty impressive. But yeah, anyway, that's been it, guys. See you in the next video.